Hey viewers, today I'm playing Destiny the Taken King, and I am about to do the Undying Mind Strike. It's actually pretty hard, but I'm level 38, so it's not as hard as I really think. So I'm just going to show you a walkthrough how to finish it. Alright, here we are. Alright, here we go. Oh my gosh. You can die really easily in this raid. It's so hard. You just can't get the right timing. They're just all over the place. It's so hard. Make sure your teammates are really good when you do this to help you. Because you can die really easily with this. I mean, seriously. Okay, I'm gonna try and be better now, so you don't need to see me dying and you don't need to watch me sit here and do stuff. It's pretty boring. Will you please come help me, awesome frog? Help me. Come on. Yay. All right. Part two now. Now I need to go and do some stuff. So a lot of running around in this raid, so if you're a hunter, you'd be good in this raid because you have good agility. Or if you can be a titan or a warlock and be good at running, you should be good for this one. But if you're like me and you're really slow, then you should really be hard for you. That was disappeared. What the heck? How's that work? What? All right, here we go. This is gonna be oh my gosh. Alright, now we are in part two with the goblins, the Access Manicards. Getting there, these Access Manicards are like insane. So just, you need to get some cover from these guys. Just be careful around them, pretty much. Ready at this time, you should use it because there are so many enemies. You could just fly through this with your supers. Just keep using them. But there's going to be a lot of enemies. All right. level 15 and you want to do this, please will you think again? This thing is insane. The boss for this level is just so hard. And this is the part right before you go and kill the Avenger. There's the undying line right back there. Come on! Oh, this is so hard. I hate this. Bleh. Thank you. And this is when the undying lines just spits out like 1,000 goblins, hobgoblins, and minotaurs. So if you have an auto rifle, and you have his presence, equipped it, and go right in front, or you can turn on your super. They're all really good uses. Just use those ideas. And then this is the undying mind right here. So step back. You're gonna need to be ready for this guy. This guy doesn't look like much, but he is still really good. And it's actually pretty easy, the Undying Mind. It just takes a while. He's actually a pretty easy boss. Half of the time you can't see anything on the screen. And that doesn't really help, but if you have a sniping rifle, that's good. But once you like that point, you need to get some cover, because then that's when he changes back, you change back, and then you can't do anything because he's too good. Yeah, it's pretty hard. You just gotta hang with me here. I mean, this guy is hard, like really hard. So I'm just gonna speed things up here. Alright, and now you just pretty much the shit man a bunch. Like a lot. I mean like a lot. I mean, you just need to keep shooting this guy. And then get your super ability, if it is. And then you take your grenade. And then this is the time when you start trying to kill him a lot, because his spine is starting to be weakened. And if you have that much life, you should just start running away, because you do not want to die. Your friends will never be able to help you. It's just too hard. so now, he's just about to die. He is so close. That's when you just put an assault on him and try and kill him. Oh no! No! Come on! That guy's so bad. Ugh. And then you pick up your rewards and stuff. Usually you get some pretty good things. Really good. Alright guys, thanks for watching. I'll come out with a new one soon. Thanks. Bye.